lazy person you are.
I know. Stayed up too late. All right. Speaking of races and winning, and this is very, very important.
Okay, let's hear it.
This week is the National Cornhole Championship.
Man, I don't want to be in that one.
Do you know what cornhole, that game, cornhole, whatever? I know it's...
It's not a game, it's a...
You toss the beanbag into this...
It's a board with a hole in it.
It's a board with a hole in it, and it's...
Aaron's face.
So there's going to be somebody running around here saying, you know what? I'm the champion of the cornhole contest.
That's right. Yes. I've never played it, to be quite honest.
I'm glad to hear that.
But there was another name for it when I was a kid.
Yes, there were several names for it.
The beanbag toss or something like that. But there is the American Cornhole Organization here. Crown is the world champion.
I can't stand it. Okay.
Hey, this is big money. There's $10,000 involved.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, maybe I should
hit
her.
Oh, no.
Okay.
You got it.
I mean, it's him, and I'm laughing because he's laughing.
And you complain about some of the stuff I say on television. And look at...
I'm sorry, I'm going to start snorting.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, wait, stop. This is serious stuff to some people.
All right, we're going to be serious.
Some people.
380 competitors. 817 states. Singles and doubles events. Cornhole involves tossing one-pound bags filled with plastic pellets into a hole on a slanted board 27 feet away. Players earn points depending on whether the bags land in the hole or on the board. The first one to 21 points wins. There you go.
Are we okay now?
No.
No.
But we will be. We'll get serious here.
Can straighten ourselves up.
We'll get serious while we're on Does the News. And we'll be back and we'll be very serious then.
I'm crying. 6:27 at 6 in the morning.
Okay.
We're celebrating freedom.